Fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
Yeah. Other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear. Oh.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them two anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen.
It's Dina she's trying to bang.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
Squeeze through there. See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. The couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
If only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't.
Yeah, man, they ain't.
And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash? Come on.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time.
Because I'm a hoe and he not the baby daddy.
There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile? Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location.
Get her.
Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Right. If I follow Route 5... that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Kill her. You forgot that step. little slick. Totally worth it. Now we got spare parts, we got bullets, we got supplements. Some of the supplies they stole contain weapons. Be careful. While it's preferable to capture them alive, do not risk your own lives. Any sign of danger, you have my permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, they could have worked something out, but desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example here. May your survival be long. May your death be swift. Good luck, Isaac.
Interesting.
Yeah, your death was swift, all right. Well, as a clicker, I don't know how your death went down when you became a clicker. I saw some scissors. I need that.
Damn it. There's some good stuff in there.
Thank you. What can I do with this? gonna spend more time fucking around with this rope right here than it would take me to finish the freaking game. Cause it's gonna annoy me to not get in that room and figure this out. That is probably some of the easiest dumb shit. Let's blow that one out. No, I don't want you to climb the rope. Get back in the frickin' window. God damn it. Fucked it up. It's hanging too far out. I hope you never read this note. I hope I can crumble it up, burn it when you return for us. And I don't even know how many hours since you left. I went out to look for you, and these hooded people spotted me. They shouted at me, called me a sinner, then started shooting. I ran back in and barricaded the door. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. I'm sorry I got sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know how much I love you. Please come back to me. I'm so scared, Paige. I think if I could find a crafting bench, I'd actually be able to
Here we go.
Do something. Alright, I'm finally done fucking with that rope. Let's go. Make another one of those. Should be able to leave this rag that I just walked over. Where is it? Right here? No. Oh well. It's gone. Gone forever. Five goes this way. This is where I killed those things. Come back, puppy. Let me love you.
denied.
Got to open the gate. Open the gate. Cause that thing's not fitting through the door. Fitting through the door. Maybe break through? Will it fit through the door? No, this ain't fit through the door. How the hell? Do I get it out? Little Mamito, how long have you been in here? How long have you been locked in here, baby girl? I need this out there. Oh. Derp. Your mother.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Butters, you're in here too, buddy. Let's see how many cats Joey can hide in his office while not realizing it. I'll be right back. I had to let the kitties out of my office. Apparently they were congregating inside and I hadn't realized they were in here. After 45 minutes they were like, hey, you realize we're here, right? Screenshot really. What's on that side though? Absolutely fucking nothing. That's what. Ah, bullshit.
Stinks in here. Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
fucking thing go. Fault for trying to hurry right there. Remember, kids, in the future, duct tape will be invaluable. I think I could make this jump. What am I supposed to do?
I can't get to the street from here. Gotta go back in.
Yeah, told you. That happened. I'm a dumbass.
Get down to the street. There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go.
Thank you.
Seattle.
Agreed. We're gonna take a break here. See you guys later.